And now Ogun State Governor Dapo Abiodun has inaugurated a 20-man peacekeeping committee on the farmers and herders clashes in the state. The report is presented from our studio.
I expect that this assignment will be finished on or before 4 weeks. I want to thank you for this inauguration. It is my hope and prayer that at the end of your first initial 4 weeks, you would have a document that clearly identifies what's happened. We'll have a document that will state clearly how we can avoid a future occurrence. We'll have a document that also tells us what have we lost on both sides.
The team, as it has been backed by the state government, will get a good result. There will be peace, harmonious peace between the herders and the farmers, even the Fulani community and the host.
I want us to consider the point of what we call boundary. Any area when we are having crisis, it means people are stepping on people's toes, that somebody is going beyond boundary. If we follow this, that every one of us will know our limit, we don't go beyond the boundary, peace will surely reign in this state.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.